Happy holidays!
Is Anya working?
Happy holidays!
Happy holidays!
Claire, it's Friday the 13th and I don't know what to do. I have no tricks, no games, no scares to pursue.
Tricks and games? That's not holiday fun. Christmas is almost here and there's a lot to be done.
Christmas? What is that? Are there ghosts or witches or caves filled with bats?
You're truly a nightmare. That much I can see. The holidays are for gifts and spending time with family.
Tell me more about these holidays. Seems like a lot I don't know.
Maybe, but for now, let's get on with the show. I'm Clara. We're so happy to have you.
And I'm Eva, welcoming you to show number 22.
Baking cookies and making snowmen sounds like a dream, but not everything about the holidays is truly as they seem. There's a workshop at 3:15 in the NPR today to help teach you how to get out of harm's way. The Young Democrats will be hosting a human trafficking awareness workshop with a special guest speaker. There'll be free drinks and pizza, although the topic may be a bit bleaker. Learn how to identify, defend, and combat human trafficking in your community. Don't miss it. This is quite a unique and eye-opening opportunity. During the holidays, giving is just as good as receiving.
And what better way to give back than with a little bleeding?
Wait, what?
Clara, the annual UCLA blood drive is here. Just turn in your consent packet to the ASB office by January 13th and have nothing to fear.
Giving blood and saving lives is truly a deed for the brave.
And in return, you get a free movie ticket. So how many lives will you save? Candy canes and gingerbread are super sweet and tasty, but Pep Squad's candy apples are sure to drive you crazy. Next week during finals, Pep Squad members will be selling candy apples for only $1.50. It'll sure be a treat, so buy one for you and maybe one for me. So there's this guy named Santa, a fat and jolly gift-giving man.
He gives gifts if you're nice and coal if you're naughty, with reindeers to bring him all over the land.
Coal? What a great gift! Does he bring lighters to match? So, to fire to make?
No, you're all wrong. I'll show you what I mean as we go on a break.
Making some chocolate chip cookies.
Studying for the holidays because that's what Arcadia is all about.
I will be demolishing the slopes out in Big Bear with my family in the 30-degree weather.
Together.
Going to the beach and trick-or-treating over the holidays.
And spending with friends.
In the cabin.
Oh yeah, in my cabin. Yeah.
With his dog.
With Gunner.
It's a husky.
Gunner, he's pretty cute.
Its name is Gunner.
Playing 2K with the homies.
Get Christmas spirited. Woo!
Hot chocolate, snow, and brownies, and one horse open sleighs. Here's the rune with the top three movies to help get you through the holidays.
The holiday season is right around the corner. It is a time of love and happiness, but it's also a great time to watch some of the most beloved holiday movies. Most holiday movies teach us not to take family for granted, and the holidays are a time of giving and love. But Jingle All the Way slaps that straight in the face and turns everyone into gift-greedy pigs. Arnold Schwarzenegger is a workaholic father who goes on a one-man Santa-murdering rampage to get his son Anakin Skywalker his favorite toy. Prepare for a movie that is so ridiculous you'll laugh at how bad it is. Welcome to a time period when Will Ferrell was actually acting in good movies. Buddy gets accidentally transported to the North Pole and becomes an elf. This is one of the only movies that manages to be weird, stupid, funny, and sweet, and flat out insane. The absolute best holiday movie is Home Alone. It has everything: comedy, action, love, and a whole lot of violence. This movie has a beautiful message that family is everything and you shouldn't take it for granted. It also provides a social commentary stating that people easily forget about their kids. Be sure to check these movies out. They will for sure fill your holidays with smiles. This has been Tharun, and back to you guys in the studio.
I think I'm starting to get it now, this whole festivity thing, all the colorful lights and people who sing.
That's not even the best part. The most fun is playing games of all sorts.
Games are the best, and my favorites are the ones here on Apache Sports.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, and our teams are giving us plenty to cheer. Our Apache athletes have been dominating on the courts, and we have them covered here on Apache Sports. Rice Earls basketball had a fierce game against the Hoovers, but it was not our Apaches who were the losers. Arcadia's girls basketball started off league last night against the Hoover Tornadoes after losing the last two games in non-conference. The Lady Apache started off hot and led by double digits at the half after strong shooting and even better defense. After coming back from the break, shots were just not falling for Arcadia's stars, and Hoover found their stride, outscoring the Apaches 14-9 in the third quarter alone. In the fourth, Arcadia came out firing on all cylinders, and Hoover, who had cut the lead down to 8, going into the final quarter, could not hang with the Apaches after missing crucial shots and nonstop turnovers. Arcadia's stars were very crucial in the win, as Kennedy Lyles was controlling the paint with rebounds and inside scores. Guards Annie Tran and Morgan Taylor had huge second halves, forcing turnovers and hitting long-range jumpers. Eventually, the Apaches prevailed with a 63-42 victory, but even with the win, the team realized what they need to work on to be first in league again. Good job, girls. 2 years after hosting the 2018 World Cup, and only 5 years since hosting the Winter Olympics, Russia saw its heaviest competition ban imposed after years of doping allegations. Here's more about what this means for next year's Summer Olympics and the future of Russian athletes. Sorry, we'll be posting that on our YouTube page, so make sure to check that out later. That's all from me. Stay tuned and come back next year.
There's 12 days to go, and although you're quite malicious, I got you a gift to celebrate your very first Christmas.
Thank you so much. Now this is a surprise. You've truly made my heart triple in size.
You actually have a heart? I'm gonna shed a tear.
Say one more joke about my heart, and I'll give you something to fear.
But we've also got an announcement. It's very important and kind of new.
Next semester, say goodbye to Wednesday shows, because we will be airing one show a week rather than two.
Have a wonderful break, everyone. This has been Clara.
And Eva.
Happy holidays, Apaches, and next year we'll see ya.
Rockin' around, 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 rockin' around